modesty. This is me going to show you how to wrap batteries. I've already done one. There we go. Nice new battery. Lovely. Now, if you look at this battery, see the different colour? All the way around. That needs changed. There's no cuts, no scrapes, and nothing, but that needs changed. This one's got at the bottom and a wee nip taken at the top. This one's just fucked. Look. This one's technically alright, but it's not going to blend in, so I'll change it anyway. So you pick up these battery covers, sleeves, from the internet. Not much, couple of pound for the sake of safety. Come on. And once you've done that, store your batteries in a nice little case. Like so. Keeps them safe. Or you could go for a plastic one. Like this. Put them in it. Job done. Nice and safe. Right, but the reason you need to change your batteries is these mechs, and not just these, but the mechs mainly. Inside there, you see the hole? That's where your 510 pin goes. And the connector, this is good because it's got a sleeve on the outside so it doesn't stop any connections between the top and the bottom. But your positive, negative, or negative and positive, it doesn't matter which way you put your battery in, the whole shell is your circuit. The button is your circuit breaker, and that's it. So if you are using mini smock mini one like this, you got your positive and negative, there's no bit in between. Or if you're using the Kanga, same positive and negative, no bit in between. Or your smock alien, same, no bit in between. Charge your batteries with a charger. Don't charge it with a USB. You can, but don't charge it with a USB. It's better not to. Right, I'm going to show you how to change the cover. Take battery. Try picking a little bit off first. Take some pliers. Nick a little bit, pull. Just pull it off. There you go. Now at the bottom, at the positive end, you've got this isolating ring. Make sure that goes back on top. Take your new sleeve, we'll go for flash. Open it up. Take your battery. Slide it in. Now, make sure you've got even space. The best way to do this is just fold this bell over and you'll see, yeah, that's fine. Now, that's it. New sleeve. Take a hair dryer. Move the rest of your stuff so it doesn't blow all about the place. Yeah, need a hair dryer. I pinch the top first so the insulating ring doesn't blow away. done. Nice new battery wrapped. Lovely. Perfect. So that's two done. Battery done. Put it in the wrapper. In the sleeve. Keep it safe. Don't be a retard and think to yourself, oh, I'll just use a lighter. Go out and knock on your neighbour's door and ask to use their hairdryer. Everybody's got a fucking hairdryer. Don't use a lighter. There you go, another one done. Last one. Green Hulk one, this one. Oops. Pinch top. Make sure you do the sides and this bits, because remember they come flat, so when you put that on you get a crease down the side. Make sure you do the crease as well, and that's it guys, and keep your batteries safely stored away.